In this video, we will show you that if your BlueStacks uses much RAM in your PC, you should see this video. The first step is that you have to open the start menu and type run. Now after typing run, open it, type regedit, R-E-G-E-D-I-T, click on OK. Now you have to go to the following settings. Go to HKEY local machine, software, then go to BlueStacks. Now you have to go to the guest option. Now go to Android, click on Android. Now you can see here the memory option, click on modify, go to decimal. Now type here as memory you want to run within BlueStack, but remember don't type less than 512, otherwise your BlueStacks will hang so much. So I will type 600 MB, click on OK. Now your BlueStack will take 600 MB to run in all, and at starting it will take 250 MB RAM. So thanks for watching. After doing this, you will have to restart your PC to take effect, then run BlueStack, and your BlueStack will run in a lower RAM and will not use much RAM. So thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe our video.